Morphite is rare. Extremely rare. My parents used to talk about it like it was the most precious thing in the universe. That is one of the only memories I have of them. I've never seen any in real life, only in pictures and holograms. One day I want to find some and start my own colony away from this old station. I keep things interesting by reading and training. Mr. Mason gives me small jobs here and there so I can pay my rent. He raised me and he taught me how to fly a ship. He's getting older though.
System shut out.
What? We just got here!
Only messing with you.
Okay, Kit Kat. Back to business. I don't want to be down here forever.
Resume the trading sequence. Go scan something.
Okay, how?
Look for any kind of plant or animal that looks interesting. It could be worth big chunks. Switch to scan mode, then aim at something.
Roger that. Keep the channel open. I may need your help.
Thank you.
What is it?
It's a mineral deposit. Shoot it to collect the minerals inside. Usually these deposits are found in caves. You can use minerals to upgrade your suit and gun.
Creatures
are worth something, if you can scan them without being killed in the process. And look at the bright side, you got your pistol if you need it.
Very reassuring of you.
Button to swim up. Shoot it.
Okay, I can handle this from here. Lit up. I don't think anyone has lived in here for a while. I wonder what it was used for.
Mira, a passage is a one-way ticket to Deathsville. Excellent job with those temple creatures. Now come back to the drop pod.
Easier said than done, Kit Kat.
Let's show Mr. Mason what we found.
Roger that.
Thank you. Hello, Mira. I'm happy to see you return. Being very quiet up here.
Oh, Mr. Mason, it was quite an adventure already. I've been able to scan several things for you.
And how has Kit Kat been treating you?
Kit Kat is... Kit Kat.
You'll never change. I'm glad you're back in one piece.
Thanks, Mr. Mason. I also wanted to talk to you about some other things I found down there. I believe that I may have seen the Morphite symbol, etched in stone in an abandoned temple that I was in.
Interesting. It's been a while since I've heard any stories of Morphite. It's been a very long time indeed. Are you sure it was that symbol?
It was the Morphite symbol.
I wonder what would happen if I found some. Morphite, that is.
It was very powerful, Mira, and also very dangerous. But it's all gone now. Anyway, I have a special item for you.
What is it?
It's a beacon. You can use it to summon your drop pod.
Oh.
Now I'm going to send you to Jorla for some more scans. There is some exquisite plant life on that planet.